Dweller wakes up after 200 years.
A guy that works for them. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the Freedom Trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean? You're full of it. That kind of talk is gonna get you snatched up by the synths.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. Sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Nicky's missing? What has he gotten himself into this time?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Word is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
Working hard?
Got work to do. Don't need to be bothered. Hello. You know what?
Abbott.
Hello. You know what you're doing there? The wall ain't yellow.
People don't like it? Too bad.
Well, I can't begrudge the person who did the actual work, but you're flying in the face of over 200 years of tradition here. There's gonna be talk. Oh, well. Bates seeing her in disrepair. Here's your payment. Now get going. I got work to do.
Thank you.
Boo, we're not alone.
Thank you. I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Thank you.
Heads up.
Where to?
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron.
Yo,
probably have something you can use.
For the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
What is there?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that.
Crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In
the... I'll fight you, little...
I think this is normal for other journalists.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles were breaking.
This door.
Bingo.
My knight in shining armor.
question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. I found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owner, but
hey.
Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side. Instructor.
No way I could pick this. Look alive.
What you got for me?
Grab anything useful.
What if I could, but I can't, so I won't.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that... Step through this door, get ready for anything.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nicky. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass! Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
You better get out of here fast.
One.
Thank you.
thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Hey.
What can I do?
Piper.
Talk to me.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Look, you don't need to worry. We're fine, I guess. I want to do right by folks out here. I guess I need to know you do too.
Your thoughts?
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
That's all for now.
Sure.